to McKinnon. Top of the circle. Rake wide. It's Rantanen. Trying to give it away. Score! That goal will go to Mikko Rantanen as the Rangers deflect it into their own net, trying to break up the seam pass. And Mikko Rantanen has a power play goal. That'll be his 18th of the season. The Avs are on top 2-0.
And Marsh, watch this play by Compher. Stahl has the puck right there. Could get it out. Watch Compher. Watch Compher right there. He makes the play. It was the effort. He won't get anything on this particular goal, but he made the play. If he doesn't hustle, he doesn't work, he doesn't get that extra effort to stop Stahl from getting that puck out of the zone, that play is, it's going past me, it's into the Avalanche zone, they got to regroup. Compher again with that little extra that he brings to the club. Lucky break for the Avalanche, but a great, great effort by Compher.
Feeds it off for Rantanen. Right up, up top, shot, Johnson scores! It was deflected upstairs, underneath the crossbar. The Avs finally get that elusive third goal as Gabe Landeskog was cruising down low and got a piece to put it right up top. He matches McKinnon, each with 25 goals in the season.
Here's Kerfoot, good. Good burst of speed down that right side. But here's the play. Rantanen is so strong, gets it out to Johnson, comes through, and just like, you know, Landeskog gets the body on the puck. I was watching him during the power play. He is so good about getting in that line of sight, being that guy that's right in front of that goaltender. That gives him an even 25, if that's an even number, so far this season. He's one away from his career high. And right now, the Detroit's looking at, sorry, Detroit.
Now Barry surveys. There's a one-timer, score! It might have been deflected in front as Tyson Barry rocked back from the blue line. And the Avs have blown it wide open. It's a 5-0 lead. Tyson Barry, already with a couple of helpers, has he added on with a power play goal?
Not. It just seemed to ramp upstairs, Moses. It hit. Now you see Rantanen's reaction. Yeah. Oh yeah. Perfect.
Mikko into the piece.
Yeah. He was heading upstairs, and Rantanen gets it just down below. I'll tell you. This has been